I've often found it hard to really capture what mini boating is all about, how fun it is. So today I've set up the camera right here in the cove, and I'm just gonna go out, vlog it around a little bit, and hopefully capture some footage and show you guys what it's all about to own and vlog around an Addictor. So let's do it.
Yeah.
driven a 245, I've driven a 333. I like the 190. It's like the Miata of the Addictor boats. It's smaller, it's sportier, it's more raw. If you're looking for comfortability, if you're looking for that Cadillac kind of ride, get a 245, get a 333. If you want something a little rougher, a little rowdier, a little more raw, the only answer is the 190.